Which oracle deck is the best? Medicine cards versus angel gemstones. We're going to take a quick look at these two decks, the Angel Gemstone Oracle Cards by Margaret Ann and Victoria Rose, and then the medicine cards here on the right. And you'll notice that the medicine cards aren't in a box, and that's because these are from my collection, so they've been gently used over time. You'll see that there are different editions. This one here, you're looking at what it comes in the box. There's a very simple guidebook, and then the cards are double-sided with angels on one side and the gemstones on the other. And the information is just directly on the card. So when you're pulling these as an oracle, you don't have to reference a book. And so the box doesn't come with a book. And the illustration is pretty much the same. It's the same, you know, fairy image on the back. And then there's actually a photograph of the gemstone that's on the front that can help you kind of identify or tune in with the imagery just from the photograph and the description below. The medicine cards come with quite a meaty book. This one here is an example of Moose, number 11, about self-esteem. There's a little sort of like saying and a graphic that matches what's on the card, and then quite a nice description. So I love these cards in both the simplicity of the imagery. You can see there's consistency and just this emphasis on the number, the animal, and the picture of the animal on each card. And then it's kind of all about the information in the booklet, which again is really helpful. And I like the, it's almost like a woodcut illustration. They have detail, but at the same time, they're highly stylized. And I find them to be very relaxing cards. There's not a whole lot going on, but there are personalities there. So, if you had to choose between the Angel Gemstone Oracle cards or the medicine cards, would you choose one or the other? I'm curious what you think. Let me know in the comments down below. And to answer the question of which deck is best, I'm always going to say it's the one you choose. And if you're like me, you might choose both. Thank you for listening and have a great day.